I must find a prisoner familiar with the underground passage. I don't believe this prisoner, no.
I reckon I know more about this prison than the guards themselves.
This one might know something useful. Perhaps I ought to put him under some scrutiny.
The underground passage, I don't just know it, I helped build it. But don't go asking me details. Best I can say is there ought to be a labor report for it on file in the library.
The library. This must be the labor report that prisoner spoke of. Whoever wrote it spared no detail in recording the construction of the passage. And they were a prisoner as well. Must be why no one gave it so much as a second glance. There's an entry to the passage right by the guard station. All is proceeding as planned. I've studied the tunnel's construction, and I am certain it is suitable for my escape.
Back to your cells! Now!
Seems I'm out of time. Back to the hole, then.
Osvald. Have you found the answer?
I've reached a dead end. There's just one last piece missing. I've explored every possible avenue, but it's nowhere to be found. What could possibly be powerful enough to serve as the source of the one true magic?
You've done enough, Osvald. Well done, truly. Now, allow me, the Great, to provide the final piece for you!
Confidant. It took a while, but the goods came in.
What's this? I don't recall giving you permission to speak to one another.
You misunderstand, Warden. This isn't what it...
It's your lucky day, scum! Speak another word, and I will bury you in the very pit in which you toil! Do I make myself clear?
At least that's the last I'll ever feel of that club, right? I'll see you at the storehouse behind the mess hall. Good to see you, Confidant. It sure wasn't easy, but I nicked it. The inspection ledger. Better still, the inspectors are due to arrive tomorrow. All we need to do is follow your plan to the letter. We're nearly free.
tomorrow. At last, the time.
Can't believe they made it.
Aye, the gods are in a foul mood yet again. Sure to be another horrible day in hell.
The inspectors should be arriving soon. Prison patrols will be short-handed while they ready a welcome party for the ship. That leaves a small window in which to begin executing our plan. It's time. First, we need to make our way to the underground passage. The entrance to the underground passage should be just about here.
Excellent work, Confidant. Onward. But first, I have a little something for you. Key to that muzzle of yours.
I'm locked up now, sure. But I was quite the thief outside these walls. Now I finally get to hear your voice. Well, aren't you gonna say anything?
It's cold.
Now I see why they needed to muzzle you. You're quite the talker.
There's no time. Keep moving. Oh, and, thanks for the key.
You're real warm and fuzzy, aren't you? Save the thanks for when we make our escape. Off we go, Confidant.
Back!
You're broken.
Do I have to?
Well done. Thinking time. You're broken.
Good one, Professor.
Now then, you're finished. I've seen worse methods.
Have to.
And done. Thinking time.
Missed me.
I need a plan. All according to plan. Thinking top. How weak. I've gained valuable insight. Now then.
Do I have to? I'll slice you to bits! Good one, Professor! Yes! That's that! This should hold you.
Now then. And done.
Do I have to? This should hold you.
Thank you. Thinking time.
Right in the rocks.
Use this.
Damn.
Now then. They're broken.
Good one, Professor! This should hold you.
That's a hope. Thinking time. How weak. Fire. Burn. All according to plan.
Good one, Professor! This should hold you. That's that.
Now then. Calculations complete. And done. I've seen worse methods. I need a plan. Fire. Burn. Destruction.
Do I have to?
I need a plan. And done.
That's that.
Now then. Fire. Burn.
Good one, Professor. This should hold you.
What a letdown.
No! The ladder's been destroyed. Damn! We were so close.
The cuts look fresh. This was done recently. I fear I've underestimated our opponent.
That you... At long last, the scholar speaks. Hello. I commend you for making it this far. You even managed to remove the muzzle. but your choice of ally was your downfall. We've been watching Emerald for some time now. I suspected you two would work together.
I'm sorry, Confidant. I should have known.
Save your breath. The fault is mine. And I will correct it.
Whoa! You're not the first, you know. I've seen... So many have tried, and every last one died a tragic death. And so it would be my honor to put you back in your place.
Out of my way.
Do I have to?
I'll slice you to bits!
Thinking time. Fire. Burn. Found a lead. Now then. Pierce them, winds of frost.
Good one, Professor!
Now then. Pierce them, winds of frost.
This should hold you.
I will set things right. Pierce them, winds of frost. Thinking time. Pierce them, winds of frost.
No, wait! This should hold you.
I need a plan. This one's for me.
You got me, happy?
Do I have to?
And that's that! And that's that!
Now then. Calculations complete.
You got me. Happy?
All right, you wretches.
I need a plan. All according to plan.
I'll put you in your place!
This one's for me. Try again. Thinking time.
Now, wait. This should hold you.
Do I have to?
Good one, Professor. Yahoo! That's that.
Now then, I will set things right and done.
You wretches!
Now, wait! This should hold you.
I'll put you in your place!
Right in the rocks!
Use this.
Damn!
I have to.
Yes!
Now then.
How could trash like you give me so much trouble? I see now that no punishment is too great.
I underestimated him. He's a better fighter than I expected. That won't be a problem, though. Based on my calculations, we'll still...
What are you chattering on about? I'll cut out your tongue!
You got me, happy?
All right, you wretches.
Use this.
Thanks, Professor.
Thinking time.
I will set things right.
Oof. You got me! Happy?
Let me show you what I've learned. In pursuit of knowledge. Fire. Burn.
And that's that.
Now then. They're broken.
This should hold you.
Thank you. Thinking time. I will set things right. And done.
Miss me. You got me. Happy? Yes! And that's that.
They're broken.
Do I have to?
This should hold you.
Yahoo!
That's that.
Now then.
Food, you got me. Happy?
Thinking time. I will set things right. And done.
All right, you wretches.
I need a plan. Let me show you what I've learned. Fire. Burn. This wasn't in my calculations.
Yahoo! That's that!
How weak. Study harder.
You filth! Don't think you can escape!
Confidant? Looks like there's more rats where these came from.
A crack. This could be our way out. We have to keep moving.
Where exactly? This is the end of the road!
No. I have the answer. Flames! Reduce this wall to ash!
Whoa! Yeah, I think that'll do, Confidant.
We have to go. No. The hardest part is still ahead.
Osvald, have you found the answer?
No answers today either. The sun hangs low. Rita and Elaine are likely preparing dinner. I should be getting back.
Wait up! No!
Harvey?
Long have I toiled in your shadow. But now, I've taken all that once was yours. And in due course, I shall complete the one true magic.
There he is! It's Osvald!
Harvey, you bastard!
This, Osvald, is my answer.
Ever since that day, a fire has burned within my breast. You took everything from me.
Professor. Hey, Professor Osvald.
Give me a sign. Are you alive in there?
I'm fine.
You gotta stay alert. I'm counting on you.
There's light up ahead. Let's go.
payback!
Now then.
Do I have to?
Thinking time. Let me look at you. Now then. Fire. Burn.
Good one, Professor!
That's that!
This is the informant's turf. We've done it! We've escaped that godforsaken prison!
Don't celebrate yet. They know we've escaped.
Suppose we do next, Professor? And I'd like an answer before we freeze to death.
The last part will be the hardest. Escaping the island. The inspector's vessel should be docked at the pier. And yet... told them about our escape. Let's see what we can learn about the situation. Come. We make for the ship.